Jason T. Conrad here. I've never been to Space Academy school. I haven't been to space camp, for that matter. Anyway, I've done a little research on black holes, and that's what we're going to be talking about in Space Academy 501. A black hole is a place in space that has so much mass that there is no way for an object to escape its gravitational pull. It's kind of hard to understand, so let's talk about throwing rocks. If you throw a rock straight up in the air, eventually Earth's gravity will pull it back down. But if you could throw a rock hard enough, like at rocket speed, it could escape Earth's gravity and keep flying forever. Getting the rock up to that speed is called the escape velocity. The Earth's escape velocity is about 25,000 miles per hour, but the Moon's is only about 5,300 miles per hour. That's because the Moon doesn't have as much mass, so its gravitational pull is less. Now imagine an object with a lot of mass in a really small space. So much mass that even a beam of light would be pulled back by its gravity, and it couldn't leave. And that's how black holes get their name. They don't even let any of the light inside of them get out, so they just look black. Black holes are very heavy. A typical black hole might weigh 10 times more than our own sun. Some black holes might weigh a million times more than the sun. Even the number for that weight is big. It's a 1 with 36 zeros after it. But even though they weigh so much, a typical black hole only has a radius of about 25 miles. A black hole has something called an event horizon. This is the outside edge of a black hole. If you go past the edge of the event horizon, you can't get back out. It also means that you can't see a black hole directly, since light can't get past the horizon. Some scientists think that black holes are made when really huge stars run out of fuel. When that happens, it's unable to support itself against its own gravitational pull, and it collapses into a black hole. Scientists used to call black holes frozen stars. That's it for me. Good luck exploring the galaxy. And if you ever get to space camp, don't forget to write me a letter.